Big goal, eh, Sam? Coming off the road, trying to score first early in the game.
But the Rangers have come out with a good start here. Now we've got a penalty in the offensive zone. Sean Avery involved.
It looked like Avery shoved the player, I'm not sure which one it was, from behind. Of course, Avery's back in the lineup after sitting out against San Jose. Avery doesn't like the call. You can tell by the look on his face.
Is it Haley? Might be Michael Haley.
It is. You're right, Sam. Boy, he looks a little shaky, doesn't he?
A little wobbly. Being assisted by the trainer, and they're going to the locker room.
Here it comes again. Let's see.
And Joe, that's exactly the type of hit that's being discussed right now at the general manager's meeting.
You have to, when you're that close to the boards and you see the player's back, you almost have to stop and maybe put your hand out and not push, but just make sure you take the player out.
Avery gets 2 minutes for boarding. We go downstairs.